The sago palm is a beautiful plant that's used throughout Louisiana. Although it looks rather tropical in appearance, it's really quite hardy and is usually hardy in North Louisiana as well as in South Louisiana. This popular plant, commonly called sago palm, is also called the king sago in other areas, but in Louisiana you'll never hear anybody say that. Now the interesting thing about calling this plant a palm is that it is not. It's not even distantly related to the flowering palm trees. This plant produces cone-like reproductive structures and is more akin to pine trees, junipers, and bald cypresses. Now, here's the male cone. The plants are separate into males and females, and the males produce these male cones. And honestly, you can see this is a cone. It sheds the pollen, which drifts in the air, and lands on the female cone. Now, this is a female plant, and this is the female cone. And when that happens, seeds begin to form in the female cone. These seeds will ripen around about January or February. Now, this lovely plant should be used in a sunny to partly shaded location with good drainage. But here's what I want to talk to you all about today, and that is the seeds. These colorful seeds are poisonous, and they're very attractive to dogs. For some reason, dogs find this fleshy coating that you find on these large seeds tasty, and they will chew on the seeds. Now, all part of this plant is toxic, but the seeds are the most dangerous. So as these plants form their seeds, collect them and throw them away. Don't let them land on the ground where dogs can get at them. One or two seeds is enough to kill a dog. Don't let that happen. So beautiful plant, use it in your landscape, but be careful with the seeds. Forget It Growing, I'm Dan Gill with the LSU Ag Center.